What you're about to witness is one of the most outrageous, original, and innovative acts in magic today.
And he's good, too. I think I see my dream girl. Allow me to introduce myself. Sylvester the Jester, at your service.
If you will not be fed, you can... Wear them on your head.
Hey, you don't mind if I call you Art, do ya?
Actually, I do.
Check this out.
Oh, deep hat.
Nah, it's two bald guys. No potty humor. They say you're supposed to suffer for your art.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Hold ya.
You shouldn't have. Oh, that's great. Hey, where you going?
Finally, the jury's award for the Grand Prix of Magic went to Sylvester the Jester.